Hi, I'm Captain Larry Bell with Texas Fishing Tips, and this is your weekly fishing report.
Up in here in this area here, down up to Carlos, again, you've got your muddier water that's in here, bottoms, you got deep structure with mud. Make sure these fish are holding over this kind of stuff right now. Water temps are, again, they're starting to hover in those mid to upper 60s. These fish are not going to move nearly as fast. So again, throw your suspended baits, throw your down south, your darker colors. Again, the corkies are the ticket. Right along here on Newcomb Point, all this area here, start working out deep early with your down south suspended baits off in the deeper water. And as the water begins to warm up later in the day, you can start working a little bit shallower with topwaters and suspended baits. If you've got trout and redfish that are working up along here, as long as you got bait working in the area, you'll be just fine. Over here in St. Charles Bay, again, up here against Egg Point, back here in some of these coves, you've got mud and grass that are working back there, and there's baits holding back up against that shoreline where it's nice, and the water temp's a little bit warmer than it is in the open air, and it's protected back in here from these north winds. Again, throw lighter jig heads, darker down south, suspended baits, and corkies have been the ticket.
Thanks for watching. I'm Captain Larry Bell.